So growing up in Louisiana was great. I grew up in a small rural community, which was pretty conservative, but we had a lot of opportunities for learning about science and nature and getting outside. You know, we grew up in the same community where I'm raising my kids, so they have all of those same opportunities. Science teachers in the South have a lot of obstacles. There are some political and social forces that provide a few barriers. One example is the new Ten Commandments bill that just passed into law in Louisiana, where every public school classroom is required to post a copy of the Ten Commandments in their classroom. It might cause some problems with students and parents raising objections to the teaching of things like evolution, and, you know, perhaps even requesting that, you know, that we include alternatives, non-scientific alternatives to the teaching evolution. They have a similar mandate that was passed recently in Oklahoma, requiring that a Bible be in every classroom in public schools. There are also some instances in Texas and Florida where school districts have censored textbooks, taking out chapters that include things like climate change and sex education. So understanding how the process of science works is essential, not only for students to learn accurate science in the classroom, but also when they get out of the classroom and are, you know, adults that are voting and making decisions about their health. So really teaching scientific literacy, media literacy, and data literacy are a big part of our mission and something that we're trying to do to improve students' lives, both in the classroom and after they've graduated and are out in the world. Donors and supporters make all of our work possible. We are a nonprofit, so every dollar counts. You know, the more people support us, the better able we are to reach more teachers. I would just like to thank all of our supporters and donors, whether they're giving a few dollars, bigger donations, or just offering up, you know, their support for us in other ways. It really helps us stay true to our mission and do all the things that we're doing to support science teachers and students in the country. Blake Tuchet, I'm the science education specialist with the National Center for Science Education.